Wait, so what are we doing tonight?
You're playing Alien Isolation.
Right. I don't know what to do. All right, welcome back to that stereotypical. Okay, you know, if you want, feel free to do the intro, buddy.
I was just gonna say, why don't you do it the way that I do it?
What's the way you do it?
I count down from three and then do the intro.
That's a bitch way to do it. So welcome back to that stereotypical. This is Mr. I don't have any charisma, and we're gonna be playing Alien Isolation. You know what? I should just shut this down at this point. This is a bad idea.
Too late. We're going in with it. The only thing that I know about this game is I think it's first person.
It is first person. Oh god. Right. Novice,
that's
easy, medium, hard.
That's
nightmare.
The only thing I know about this game. Do medium.
It says the recommended way to experience the game.
Oh, fine. Do hard.
Great. All right. So I'm a big fan of the Ridley Scott films, and I'm not sure if Cole is, but I love the second film. That's gonna sound like
haven't seen a single one.
Okay, let me just explain it to you real quick. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Wait, explain it again. I wasn't listening.
You mother! Ooh, I like this. Oh, it just it loaded. Watch this. Ready?
Oh.
Okay, no, you ruined it.
From the audio.
Ooh. Lynx. Can it run Doom, though?
Probably.
Valorant. Oh, this isn't even my email. This is not my email. That was not addressed to me.
Good job, you just went through some person's random stuff, Gabe.
This game is beautiful, though. I mean, even in 2020, 6 years later, this game is just, it's gorgeous.
Wait, this was 2014?
Yeah.
Holy crap, dude.
If you want to check that out real quick, just make sure it's right.
Yeah, I will. My mouse that I plugged in stopped working, so that's fun.
I mean, look at these suits are actually like, they look like the original ones. And you know, this game was supposed to get a sequel, but the studio working on this game, they kind of fell apart, and a couple years later, I think last year actually, the studio's like, hey, we got a new Alien game for you guys. We're like, oh my god, it's Alien Isolation 2. Well, technically it was, but it was a free-to-play mobile game, Five Nights at Freddy's style.
Really?
And it wasn't inherently bad. It's like, when you're following up this game with a mobile game.
What was that called?
Deception.
Deception?
Oh no, I thought you were asking how I felt. It's actually called Alien Blackout. Oh my god, they brought a lawyer on here. Don't you know the lawyers die first in these kind of things? Jurassic Park? Where's the buffet? I was promised a continental breakfast. God damn it. Look at those facial textures. That looks like it's from 2014. Nice. Hope you all had a restful journey. I did. There's a lot of people for like a game called Isolation.
Yeah, I don't feel very isolated. I'm not very immersed right now. Yeah.
Yeah. We found the Triforce. Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Why are they all so sweaty?
It's space.
Like, wipe your damn face.
Never.
Is that damage?
No, that's a lot of damage!
Punch up 74, tight angle.
He looks so done with everyone's like shit.
I know, right? Oh, these suits. Screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster.
I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24
back from us by then.
Safe trip.
No.
No.
No. Do you really think it's gonna be a safe trip in an alien game?
Not a single bit. Everyone else is gonna die but us. Language.
By God.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Just keep moving.
That close up. Yeah, we made it. I just have nothing. That was a really cool cutscene.
That was pretty cool. I didn't expect those two to get wiped out right away.
We don't know if they're wiped out.
Well, like, they're non-existent to the story right now. Man, this actually, wow. I'm actually really surprised with how good this looks.
Whoa, I'm wearing the suit. Look at all that sweat on the inside. Put on some deodorant.
The attention to detail is amazing.
Do I have a flashlight? I can't see.
It'll be fine for now. Have you actually played this before?
I played it a little bit. Oh my god.
Oh, the vent.
Climb in.
Oh, I'm getting Soma flashbacks. Fuck the vent in Soma.
It reminds me of, BioShock. Am I supposed to take it out right now? Oh my god. She literally can't catch a break.
No. I mean, you're on a spaceship that is literally collapsing. What do you expect?
In space, no one can hear you scream, you know?
If a tree falls in a forest, will anybody hear it?
No.
Or does it actually make sound? Fuck. I fucked that up. Forgotten.
Oh, that lighting.
That was pretty slick.
Oh! Look at the effects coming off of this thing. And activate. Woo!
That lens flare, though.
You can toss it.
I know.
Oh, what's this?
That's like an Outlast whenever you're going down a hallway and it tells you that you can look behind you.
Uh-uh. I don't want to. Oh. Oh, wow!
What?
I turned on power.
Oh, you did?
I think I just heard voices, though.
Oh, that's so good.
Oh my god. Forgotten. F.U.
F.U.
Thank you for centering yourself. Tomorrow, no... Wait. Tomorrow, together, equals no future. It's like, tomorrow, no. Together, future. Oh, wait, together, help. It says help.
You know what game I want to play on this channel now? Either one of the Dead Rising games or one of the Dead Space games.
Wow. That's so gorgeous.
Good. That Jupiter?
How fast is that? No, I don't think so. What? Oh!
Oh.
Hey! Pick me up!
Is that what dropped us off?
I think so. Yeah. Yep. That's a big ship. Hey. Hey.
What's happening? Why is it closing?
I don't know.
Well, get to the terminal.
Thank you. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Shit. I'm so scared right now.
Guarantee that the sound design isn't going to be the only thing killing you here in a moment.
Shut up. I'm an electrician. I know what I'm doing. And I definitely overcharge. Electric man.
Electric man.
Does this arcade even have Tron?
Wow.
What the fuck?
The vents.
Something was here.
What was it?
It doesn't just start ooing on its own.
Well, it's still ooing right now.
Okay. I'm good. Like, I've never played a game. I mean, the last time I felt... What was that?
I couldn't tell you. The second something happened, the screen jolted away from it.
Alright, fuck it.
Yes, alert the enemy to your location.
Usually in horror movies and stuff, you know, I see the cliches and I'm alright. But there's just something insane about video games where it puts you into perspective of these people. And it's not like you can just close your eyes or whatever. You have to, like, if you want to progress, you have to, you know, push yourself.
Yeah.
And that's what this game is doing, I feel like. Like, right now, the last time I felt this scared was Resident Evil 2.
Like, it puts you, like, you are the character.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
As in, compared to, like, in Halloween, you're just some, like, you're just spectating everything that's happening.
Right. I'm not here to loot, I'm just here to take your stuff.
Oh, you can hide now. I saw that you could hide in the locker to your right.
Fuck. Ow! Oh, I don't like that.
Oh, screw that.
Country road. I don't know if I should go that way. I'm gonna go that way.
All you can do is just prepare yourself for it. That's blood.
No.
Oh, they got attacked in the vents, and then...
Hey!
Dragged down here.
Can I have it? How did he die? Where's the... There we go. I remember how to do these. These are kind of satisfying to do.
Ah, Watson, not Wade. Watson.
Wade Watts.
Watson lied to us.
Watson did?
Yeah.
I liked him. Why did the music do a...
I don't know, you missed whatever it was.
Well, I'm glad. Ignorance is bliss.
Yep. Until that bliss gets you killed.
That's never happened. Oh wait, I can craft now. Oh. That sounds very retro.
Wow, that's so good.
Like a fax machine. Actually, no, that's not what they sound like.
No.
No, not at all. I think I just go back this way.
Yeah, there was a big door in the big room.
Oh, sorry. Oh my god. Oh.
Sorry, Susan. Sorry, Johnny.
I don't know those people. What's going on? Cutscene! Oh. He starts doing jumping jacks. Can't shoot a moving target.
No ships here.
There are now.
Well,
name one trustworthy bald guy.
Something's on this station.
I had a bald teacher that was pretty nice.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay.
Shut up.
He's gonna die and then show her the monster.
Okay. That sounds awful. Oh, look at that face.
What's your name?
She looks so fucking tired of everything.
It just kind of looked like she was staring off in the distance.
Like, what's that shiny over there? By the blast.
Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
Why? What's in it for me?
Oh!
Placed on the ship.
I know, I
to you.
I need to contact my ship.
That's not a
He's
reason
so sweaty.
That he can trust you.
Well, I think that's just a verification of what she's saying.
Whack him over the head and kill him.
You got it. Seeks and Combs is in the system. I can't. Okay. Will. He dummy thick.
He is though.
Can I? Thank you. Look at that lighting. 2014. Oh, no shadow. Oh. Ooh, it's like an Xbox 360 headset.
Where'd the batteries go? But like they're double A batteries, but.
Hold F.
Oh.
Oh, that's some good lighting. Batteries just kind of show up. Can I scooch?
Found it.
Yep, found it. I don't think I can go.
Oh, it's blocked.
I'm looking, asshole. Oh, that's not a thing. I don't think anyone's in here. So I would be dead already.
Coming, Axel.
Coming. Come on, I'm waiting on you.
Yeah. Flash your light quick.
You bastard. Oh, that's a save station. I gotta go out there. One. I'm getting ready with the E button. Told ya. Uh-oh. I like how she whispers it. Ah! This is awkward.
Go shift and run that. Go!
Unhand him, you! What? He had he was 2 days from retirement. Does he have a gun?
I found Nemo.
Uh-oh.
There's Nemo.
What tells you that? Why stop?
Really?
Cutscene. We did it. This reminds me of that scene in the first Alien movie where like he was like standing by chains and he got like aliened.
Yeah.
Oh!
What the hell was that thing?
So thank you all so much for watching this. Oh, fuck, man. I don't want to keep playing.
I expected that, but at the same time, I didn't expect it.
It's still there.
I expected him to die, but I didn't expect it to be that gruesome.
Alright.
I feel like that's a good place to end.
Thank you so much for everyone that watched this. It really means a lot to us. If you want to see more for some reason, you can like the video or, you know, do whatever you want. It's a free country. Anything you want to say, Cole?
Just stay safe out there. The world is very crazy right now. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
All right. Thanks, guys. Have a great day.